Well, you're Easter today. And bright. Good morning. Happy last Saturday in February. Let's bring it. March out. Hope you guys are doing well. I think we're going to have some sunshine today. We need it. Although, Peggy, I think I saw you back in Florida. I'm jealous.
I might be better on my own. I need you blowing up my
phone. All right. Let's do this, people.
Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself.
What are we doing today? You wonder, right? We got Tabata today. We're going to do those pairs, cousins. I like to call them cousins. And then two steps. Next week, we're going to do cardio interval. The following week, 2 weeks from today, March 13th, you know what that is, our new holiday, quarantine anniversary, step touch. I might not be the only one using that, but I'm pointing it. Cam curls right here. Pull it up. We're going to go 90 minutes. We're going to still start at 9 till 10:30. Unless you guys have an overwhelming desire to start at 8:30, I don't know, move up. Move back. Move up. Move back. Or you can stay right there. Back it up. One more. Alright, back to that step touch right here. Step touch. Take this warm up light, get your heart pumping, get your blood flowing, breathe it up. That intensity is coming, take it down. Again, up. Let's do some shoulder rolls up and back. I'm proud of you guys for staying with me like this all year. A long time. But it's only a year, right? Back to those shoulders. We're coming out of this. Elbows up. Shoulders. Elbows. Again, shoulders, elbows, give me a march in and out, in, take it out, in and out, let's take it in the center, and up, now, reverse that, so march it here, take it back, now let's just go apart, and then we're going to just take it forward and back, forward and back, and forward, up. Are you smiling? Yes, it's Saturday. Again, up. Again, up and back. All right, take it out. Take it in. Take it out. Take it in. Out and in. Let's go. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold that march out. Y. Hold it here. Knees up. Knees up. Knees up. And 3, 2, plant them down. Reach it. Up. Reach. Reach up. Reach up. That's it. Reach it. Forward. Forward. 4, 3. Reach it back up, just 4, 3, 2, reach it forward, 4, 3, oops, reach it up, reach it up, reach it forward, reach it up, reach it forward, reach it up, reach it forward, reach it up, come on, all right, we're going one and one, right up, left forward, make it a little bigger, up, forward, flex the wrist, forward, you've got 4, up, 3, 2, and 1, bring it in, march it on the left foot, march it, switch it right there, out, in, if you're not smiling, put it on right now, let's go, 4, 3, left lead, reach them up, reach them up, reach them up, reach them up, go 4, go 3, 2, reach it forward, flex through the back, there, 4, 3, 2, reach up, go 4, go 3, 2, reach forward, all right, we're getting ready, 2 and 2, up and forward, and up, we're going, singles, ready, left up, right goes forward, that's it, up, forward, exaggerate it, flex it, four more, we march in 4, In three, in two. All right, bring it in. March it out. Back to the right. Deep breath up. Exhale. Again, take it up. Exhale. Two more. Take it up. Less than 30 seconds. We're starting. Take it up. All right. Go ahead. Grab some water if you need it. We have 15. We're going to start out. First one. High knees and skips. That's our first pair. 8 segments. 4 of each. Modify however you need to. Make sure you're smiling. All right. You ready? Ready or not? I know our song's not where I want it to be yet, but we're going. 3, 2, high knees. Let's go. Our music will catch up to us. We got to get going. That's it. Get those knees all the way up there. Up, 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 up. 20 seconds here. Halfway. That's it. That's it. You've got 5, 3, 2. March. 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 You will have an option for some push-ups coming today. You'll modify what we'll do. Skip. Ready? Or not. Go. Skip. You're exaggerating this now. You're taking those arms. You're swinging them. With the room. Move up. Move back. I don't think I have room. I'm going to stay right here. Get them up there. Use your core. Go. Go. You only have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down. All right. That's what our first set. It's like one big family right now. All right, going up. Knees, 3, 2, go. Knees up. Knees up. Knees up. You got it. Here comes our beat. A little bit stronger. Halfway. 10. Keep it up. 5, 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah. Remember, like, 7 minutes ago, we could talk like normal. Don't worry. We're in it now. Skip. Go. Skip it out. I see my head getting chopped. You don't need my head. Keep it up. Keep it up. 5, 3, 2. March. 4 down. 4 to go. Come on. Ready. Go. High knees. High knees. High knees. Please. Get up there. Guess what? Soon in spring, we'll go back outside in the backyard. The more the merrier. 3, 2, 1. We're going to have to figure out the equipment situation. I don't know about that. We'll see. Ready. Skip. Go. Skip it out. Get those heart rates up. Move it up. Move it back. Move. This makes me feel like spring. 3, 2, and 1. Oh yeah. One more time. One more time. Get ready for those knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Last time for now. High knees. High knees. We will put it all together at the end. Yes. Halfway. 10, 5, 3, 2, and 1. One more on those skips. March it up. Take it here. Get ready. Let's bring this set in. Ready, set, go. Skip, skip. Do it, do it. 10. Swing those arms. A little bit more. Go for it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down, stay right there. Just gonna turn that volume up. A little bit. All right. First set. Behind us. We're in it now. All right. Give me a step touch. Right here. Step touch. Heels are forward. I want your heart coming down for this 60 seconds. In between. We're only taking 60 seconds. Stand on the clock. Take it wide. Deep breath up here. Give me some slow squats. Half time. Down, up. Keep your head up. Keep your chest up. I want you moving, but I want the heart rate coming down, not up. Okay? Five more. Down. Coming up next. We're going jumping jacks, and we're going pivot side to side. Two. Get ready for it. We won't have much time. One more. Down. Bring it up. March out. You got 5 seconds to go to those jacks. Ready or not, grab water. Go. Jack it out. Jack it out. If you want, you can move this jack. You can go to the side. I don't care what you do. As long as you've got good form and you're moving and your heart rate is going up. You've got four. You've got three. Two. March. All right, on that pivot, pick a side, doesn't matter. It goes side to side. Okay, you're using your core. Arms are up on your mark, get set, go. Pivot, pivot. Remember what arm you started with, so we can switch it up. That's it. Speed on that pivot, power on that punch. 8-7. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March in. Come on. We're moving. Jack. 3, 2, go. I'm going to turn this time. That's it. Let's go, Tony. My prize fighter out there. Three, two, and one. I think it's between Tony, Shirley, maybe Peggy. Who did the most classes with me? Go! Natalie, you're coming in strong. And I like seeing that rage. Keep going. I'm happy to see you guys. Really. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for all of me. Who wants to work out looking at themselves in the mirror? Not me. March. March. Alright, Laurel, you're up there. You're up there. I know you did a lot of pushing. Pivot, pivot. Go. Switch your lead on these. Let's go. Let's go. Pivot. Punch. Don, you're up there. Let's stay out there. Yeah. 5, 3, 2, and 1. March. Halfway. Tommy, Shereen, Charles. I think you guys are on demand, guys. Let's go. Jack it out. Jack it out. Part 5, right here. Abby and Mike, David and Faith. I love you guys, all of you. Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go back to that first lead, whichever side it was. Ready? Go. Go. Pivot. Pivot and punch. Pivot and punch. You're smiling. You're smiling. Steve, I love you on Saturdays. Can't wait to see you in person again. 5, 4, 3, 2, march. All right. We got Jack coming up. On your mark. Get set, go. This is our last time through this. I wasn't even counting. I was just having fun. Halfway. Yes, I have a word, so it's a fun. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, march. Last time on those punches with your pivot. Do that opposite arm on your mark. Get set, go. Last one, bring it in here. You got this. Halfway. You got 8. Pick up that pace. Pick up that pivot power. 3, 2, 1. All right. 60 seconds. Heels are forward. If you're grabbing your water, keep the head up above your heart. We're going to go into a few slow lunges. Right, like that. Keep it back. Down and up. And up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. If you need to walk around, go for it. Down. That's it. Our next segment, we're going to go high low with our jump punches, and then we've got jump squat to interval that. You have 4 more here. 4. We have 8 seconds, and we go. 3, 2, and 1. Get it wide. Those jump punches right here. Okay, bend those knees. Go. Right here. Jump punches. If you don't want to jump, it's high low. High low, high low. Your weight is on your heels. Head up, chest up. That arm, opposite arm that's not working. Always guarding your face. You have 3, 2, and 1. We're going jump squats now. You can go to those slow squats like we did in between. You can go straight up and down, or you can go in and out. Go, choose one. Mix it up if you want to. Just move, knees bent. Weight on the heels right now. Let's go. 10. 5. You've got 3, 2, 1. March. Show with the other hand. How wide. Hurry, tie now. At that jump. Or hold back. Go. Up, down. Up, down. Up. I want to jump. I want to be able to talk. Go, go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready. Jump squats. Keep it wide. Try to beat you. Go. Go. You can even make this bigger. Touchdown and up. But stay in that squat. Don't lean it forward. Got no feet. 8. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Halfway. All right. Get ready. Get it wide. Arms up. Go! Come on, be strong here. Upper body, lower body, all at the same time. Halfway. That's it. 3, 2, 1. Squat jump. On your mark. Get set. Go. Find that squat. Own it. Stay with it. Don't quit. You go faster. You go stronger. Halfway. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Get going. Get ready. On your mark. Get set. Go. Punch. Punch. That's it. Follow that punch with those eyes. Follow it. Follow it. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time, let's jump squat. One more. Ready? Go. That's it, jump squat. Jump squat. Mix it up, mix it up. Increase your intensity. Pick up your pace. You next breath, please. Deep breath up. Take it down. Deep breath up. Take it down. I need you to catch your breath on this one. All right, let's go. Lunges, opposite leg behind you. Okay, down, up. I want your heart rate to come down now. We go next. The ball runs, burpees. I know you love it. I do too. You have 8 more here. It's 8. It's 7. You're walking around right now if you don't want the extra lunges. I give it to you if you want it. It's 4. It's 3. It's 2. It's 1. Shake it out. You have 8 seconds till we start.
I try to be everything that I can.
Get ready.
Sometimes I come out as
on your mark, get set. Go. Football. You go in and out. Can. You can stay right here. You can make
sometimes
it a big march. Choose what works for you. What pushes your limits.
Maybe one day I'm a step for something.
5, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now, we add that burpee. You go 4. Down, 1 burpee, or you stay with it. You can put a jack instead of the burpee, okay? Go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, up. That's it, make sure those shoulders come down, over. Those wrists, halfway. 5, you're up, get down. 3, 2, 1, all right. That's it, football one. 1 set down. Ready to go. Ready? Set. Go! That sweat is coming out of every pore right now. Feels good. Halfway. Go. 5, 3, 2, go. Slow. Head up, chest up. Get ready for it. Take a deep breath up. Exhale. On your mark, get set. Go. Add it. Let's do it. 20 seconds. That's it. Halfway. 7. You got at least 2 more. Come on. If you're up, get down. 1 more. March. Okay. Halfway. Halfway. Ready. Go. Football. 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 That's it. That's it. That's it. Halfway. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Adding that burpee. 5. Ready? Go! Come on. Number 3 right here. Of 4. Halfway. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make them big. Get down there. Get up. Get down. Get up. If you're up, get down. 1 more. 3, 2, 1. Ha. All right. 1 more time. 1 more time. Wide. Got your neck, go. Your heart rate is not down. Keep it up there. We'll take the full active rest after this one. You'll have a minute before our next set. 10 down, 10 to go. Come on. 5, 3, 2, 1. How you doing? Bring this in. Bring it in. All right. Oh, thank God. 20 seconds starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, just think. After breath, after this.
Halfway. Wake up loving, I can like it.
Halfway. Go, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you're up, get down. 1 more. Bring it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. All right. take the 60 seconds. Breathe. Take it down. 4, 3. Take it up. 4, 3. Take it down. 4. Two more. Take it down. 4, 3. One more. Breathe it up. Up. All right, bring it down. 4, 3. Walk around if you need to. Grab some water. We have 30 seconds to go. Coming up. We're gonna go little boxing here. We're gonna go full combination. Jab, cross, hook, hook, up, up. With speed, you can always slow it down to power. Lunge and punch, side to side. All right, so fighter stand. Dukes up, on your mark, get set, go. Jab, cross, hook, hook, up, up. Oh yeah. You do this fast. This is power in that core, power in that upper body. Your glutes, your calves, your hamstrings. They're all in it. Go, go, go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, remember what side you started with? I'm gonna make you uncomfortable. We're gonna start it on the other side next time. We're gonna lunge and punch wide each side. Go, punch. So you pick your pace up here. You pick up that power on the punch. That's it, that's it. You can go slow on these. You don't have to jump, okay? All different levels. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Fighter stands. Other side. You hit my heart. It's right back up there. Fighter stands. Weak side. On your marks, get set, go. Jab, hook, 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 up, up. Focus, concentrate on this. That's it, good. Jab, cross, hook, hook, up, up. Jab, cross, hook, hook, up, up. Go, go. Come on, fighters. 5, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. Bring it in. Go on, side to side. Lunge and punch. Doesn't matter what side you're doing. Ready, set, go. Go. Good. Big punches. Big punches. Faster. Move. Move. That's it. You have 8. Almost forgot to lift that pump. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Halfway. Halfway. Back to your strong side. Fighter stance. Dukes up. Ready? Go. Jab, cross, hook up. Up, up. That punch. Jab, cross. Right in the nose. Hook, hook. Right in the rib cage. Up, up. Below, up and under that rib cage. That's it. Go, go, go. Look at your opponent. I hope I'm not your opponent. Don't knock me out. 3, 2, 1. You can if you want. Get your aggression out. Still good. Ready? Go. Right there, right there. So on all those people that think you're so happy, and you are, they should see you now, right? Happiness. This is true happiness. You have 3, 2, and 1. Okay, one more time. One more time. And the money's hard to make, so I bet they don't face right now. Fighter stance, go. Weak side, weak side. Challenge yourself, don't go. Gravitate to your strong side, because it feels good. Work harder here, because it feels awkward. Push it. Find that strength. You only have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time on those lunges. Next, this is a plank. Ready? Go. Go. That's it. Lunge and punch, lunge and punch. Halfway. Halfway. When he tell a story, that's not how it went. Know they be lying 100%. 5, 3, 2, 1. Come on down. All right, so your challenge for the next set. Bring your heart rate down right now. You know I'm working hard one night. Can't stop the notice from running. Alright. Bring your heart rate down before we hit the ground. So for this next one, your challenge is to stay in the plank for the full 4 minutes. Now, if that's scary to you and you want to set your goal different than that, please do. Okay, your goal could be a minute. Your goal could be 2 minutes. But what I want you to do is set your intention before we go down. Whatever it is, I don't care. Set it now. Don't sell yourself short. You can go beyond it, but don't sell yourself short. Okay? All right, so the exercises are going to be just shoulder taps. So we're forced to hold that plank, and then we're going to go mountain climbers. You can do it on your elbows. You can do it on your hands, whichever you want. I'm going to give you an extra 15. Where's my mat? Oh, here it is. Just because I want your heart rate down. So if you're going to hold that plank, I set my intention, I'll say it out loud, for 2 minutes. So the first 4 sets, I'm going to stay up in my plank, and then I'm going to come down for 10 seconds. I'm going to do it again and repeat that. All right, you guys ready? Yeah? Come on, let's go down. Come on, your hands and knees first to start. Just roll your spine up once. We're going to start in the plank with shoulder taps. We're going into that plank in 5 seconds. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder taps right here. I'm going to go shoulder taps, and I'm going to take it down to my hips. Just to mix it up, force me to use my whole core when your hands come down. Those wrists are right under your shoulders. You have 8. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. If you're in that plank for longer than your first 20, you're here. We'll go mountain climbers next. Hold that plank. You've got 3. You've got 2. Go. I'm staying up on my wrist. That's it. I roll up. Mountain climbers, go. Remember, you modify however you need to. It's 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, I set my intention, so I'm staying here. First minute down. I should have grabbed a tissue first. All right, ready? 3, 2, back to those taps. I'm going to go shoulder, shoulder, hip, hip. Shoulder, shoulder, hip, hip. You kind of forget you're in that plank for a second, right? Kind of, sort of. 8, 5, 3, 2, hold it, hold it. All right, mountain climbers coming up next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Mountain climbers. That's it. I'm glad I set my intention in 2 minutes because my nose is dripping. Keep going, keep going. Halfway, halfway. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You have 10 seconds right here. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Get ready. Back into that plank. Go. Shoulder down. Shoulder taps. You got 3, 2, 1. Wherever you're at, hold or come down. We have 3 more here. We're going mountain climbers in 3, in 2, in 1. Go. Mike, if you're with me, you can add those push-ups right there in between. All 400 of them. Or whatever you do. I can't count anymore. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Hold. Shoulders might be burning. You're almost there. Almost there. 5, 3, 2, go. Shoulder taps. Hip taps. That's it. That's it. Last time of these. You can do it. Good job. Good job. 8. Try to keep those hips square to the ground. Try not to rotate too much side to side. 3, 2, hold. All right. Last time. Mountain climbers. close talking to you, is saying thank you for giving me a workout. Go! Solid sink. Five down. Keep going, keep going. Next, one more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Great work. Come on down on the hands and knees. Roll it up. Slowly, one vertebrae at a time. Release it down. Let's do that again. Twice more. Roll it up. Release it down. Roll it up. Release it down. Curl those toes under. Push back. To a down dog. Stay here. This is an active rest. Come forward. Plank. All right. Push back. Two counts. Come forward. Push back. Come forward. Push back. You can do it. If you want to get up and walk around, go for it. We're going to get back up on our feet. Two more. Two. One more. All right. Back on your feet. Walk those feet in. Slowly roll it up. Don't come up too quickly. Do what you need. Grab water. We got 10 seconds. We're going jump lunges. Pairing it up with knee pulls. We'll alternate sides. You ready? Okay, let's go. Go. Jump lunges. Jump lunges right here. Again, if you want to modify, you're going slowly and controlled into that lunge. Jump lunge, jump lunge. You have five, three, two, one. Let's go the same so we can keep track. Right leg forward, left leg back. Pull it in. Go. Pull, pull. Whole body on this again. That's it. Pull it in, pull it in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Get ready for those jump lunges. Second time through. Ready, set, go. Jump lunge, jump lunge. It's only 20 seconds, people. We can do this. I know we can. I've seen what you're capable of. Halfway. Six. Four. Three. Two. One. All right. Left leg forward. Right knee back. Ha. Go. Pull it. Pull it. That opposite knee is bent. Pushing the ball of that foot behind you on the ground. Halfway. Five. Three. Two. One. Halfway there. Back to it. Jump. Lunges. Always throw. Ready? Go. I wasn't ready. Ready? Or not. Halfway. 10. Come on, Laurel. You got this, girl. 5. 3. 2. 1. Alright. Right leg forward. Left is back. Ready? 3. 2. Go. Go. Finish up on this side. One more time through. Halfway. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going back to the jump lunges. Stay there. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Last time, jump lunges, jump lunges, jump lunges. Go. That's it, Lisa. I see you. You got this. 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. We've got lunges on the other side. Sorry, my shoes are coming out. Get ready. 5, 4, three, right knee, go, go. Bring this butt in. Halfway. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Oh yeah, that was it. Good. 60 seconds. We have one more interval set. Our focus and our spot. We're abandoning. This goes by fast. This format, I think, goes by the fastest of all. Now we bring it all together, yeah? I liked how we did it last week. We did 20 on, 10 off, just straight through, all together. We might not have all that time in the world, but we're going to do it anyway. We'll go over. Whatever. All right, deep breath in here. It's Saturday, you're used to it. Okay, so this set, lateral movement. I'll modify a bit of my knee, do what you need to. We're going to go feet skate. You can make this bigger by tucking down to the ground. Interval with Heisman. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Side to side using the knees. Feet skate. Go. Go. You don't have to jump. Okay, you can modify. You can make it a step touch. But what you want to do is push off the right side leg. So from the foot up the calf into the leg, into the glute. March. It's a lot of push. Activating all those muscles up the side of the leg. Ready on those Heisman. Ready? Let go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Go at your own pace. Use that core to pull that knee. You don't have to jump. Okay? You don't have to jump. But if you want it, take it. Come on. 5, 3, 2, 1. All that's left, focus and soft. Ready? Speed skate. Go. Go. Come on. Remember, hands to the ground. If your knees allow it, get that heart rate up even more. Or stay with me. Get that heel up. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tony, if your husband's with us, keep careful on these. Modify, please. No more torn meniscus. Ready? Heisman, go. 1, 2, 3. Find that power. Find it on that jump right there. Five. Three. Two. And one. Four down, four to go. Ready? Set. Go. Speed skate. Back side right now. Do it. Smile. Go. No more speed skating outside. Let that ice melt away. Set in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heart rate high on both of these. A little higher on the Heisman. Ready. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Go. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Come on. Find some power. Use that core. Boom. 8, 7. 3, 2, 1. Boom. One more time. Look at who's making these ones. Not mine. All right, go. Speed skate. Heart rate so high. Let's get through it. Come on, one minute, we rest. We're there. No quitting now. Just look forward, don't look back. You can't change anything that's behind you. 3, 2, 1. Well, maybe with some extra lunges. you could change that. That's it. Everything else that's in the past is done. Go! Last one right here! Halfway. Try to bring your heart rate down as much as you can now. Big breath, up, and down. We have 30 seconds to restart. Remember your modification. 2. All right, do what you need to. Please hydrate. Burpees and falls. If you don't like getting up and down, go to a jumping jack, go to a lunge, go to a high knee, go to a march. If you want it, you take it off. Burpees, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's do this, go. Burpees, 20. Go, go, go. Don't mind me. I'm gonna have to take this off. I owe myself burpees. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, I owe myself 20 seconds of burpees right there. All right, come on, Peggy. Tell me how much you love these. I love to hear it. Boom, go. Here's Christina. You gonna join us live, Christina, on the 13th? You gonna show me that beautiful face? I wanna see you. I wanna see Tim. I wanna see Eric and Gina and Wendy. 5, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Come on up. Cheryl, we're going to get the band back together. Get ready on those burpees. Second set, go. That's it, that's it. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Five. Ready? 12. Go. No excuse that day, right? You're better than that. You have 5. You have 3. If you're up, go. Down one more. Go, go. Come on up. All right. Halfway through it. Halfway through it. Burpees. Go. I was not ready. It's okay. I'm gonna push. Especially since I missed the first set. Total wardrobe malfunction. 5. If you're up, get down. All right, march now. Breathe. Keep your head up. Sprawl. Ready. Go. 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 Breathe. Halfway. 8. Go, go. All right, 3, 2, and 1. We get up, we get down. Twice more. On your mark, get set. Go. Burpees. It's a hell of a ride, people. But we're doing it together. Knees. Oh, no. Three, 2, 1. Alright, please walk around. This will take us to 61 minutes. Good. And then we'll stretch. Alright, you ready? Breathe. Just grab some water. Let it come down. So again, we go from the top. 20 on, 10 off. 9 minutes. 30 seconds. Walk around. Talk to yourself now. You can do this. You've done it before. One exercise at a time. Let's go out with a bang. All right. Honey, this is where we start. Love you. 3, 2, let's go. Victory lap. We're getting on it right now. We are going to bring this home. Everything you've got. High knees, high knees. Up, up. You only do it once. 5, 3, 2, 1. We go. Skip. Your heart rate are not coming down. They're staying up. If you need to skip one, skip it. Go. Skip it. You own it. All of you. Halfway. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right. Jumping jack. 3, 2, go. Jack it out. Jack it out. You're smiling. You're having fun with these. These feel good now. 8. You up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March. We're going pivot side to side. Pick a side. I don't care which one. Just pick one. Ready. My friends at the table doing shots. Pivot, big pivot. Punch it. If you really want to switch it, and the man on the jukebox, it's 3, 2, you can. Pivot, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Jump punches. High low. Ready. Go. Now my bed sheets smell like you. Baby, need to see me in something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Let's do it. Let's do it. Jump. Jump. 8, 7. I'm in love with your body. 3, 2, 1. Jump squat. Feet are wide. Ready. Set, go, jump, squat, get low, whatever you're doing, get low. Are you smiling, baby? Be proud right now. You guys are, I was gonna throw an F-bomb, I did it. You guys are awesome. 3, 2, 1. Love was made for somebody. All right. Coming now, boy. I may be crazy, don't mind. 5. Let's not talk too much. Grab on my seat, put that body on me. Coming now, follow my lead. Coming now, follow my lead. I'm in love with your body. 3, 2, 1. Adding that burpee because you can. Not because you want to, but you can on your mark and set. Go, football, burpee, football, burpee. Halfway. Because it's going to end on us, and I want you to catch your breath before we get on to the plane. So you get an extra 10 seconds. So stay right there. Stay right there. Okay. All right, you got five. Let's get down there. Shoulder taps. Ready. 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Shoulder tap. Shoulder tap. Let's set your intention. We're only down here for a minute. Let's do it. Actually, 50 seconds. Let's hold it. 10. Four, three, two. If you're with me, hold the plank. No pressure. If you want to come down, take it. We go mountain climbers. In 4, 3, go. 20 seconds here.
Try to play cool. Baby, I'm playing by your rules. Every day, little bit of you. Why you always in the mood?
You've got 3, 2, and 1. Slowly, come on up. You only have 10 seconds. All right, we go. Jump lunges. Wait for a minute. On your mark, get set. Let's do it right here. Come on, bring this in. Jump lunges. Knee pulls. Speed skate Heisman. We finish strong with our burpees and squats. 10 to go. 5, 3, 2, 1. Pick a knee. Or switch halfway. Ready? Go. Come on. If you want, transition. It's quick. I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March. We're there. You see the finish line. Ahead, we go speed skate. In 5. No one's quitting. Go. You're not being constrained anymore. Don't think. Just focus on moving your body and that finish line. That crowd that's screaming, yelling your name right there. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March. 10 seconds. Heisman. 3, 2, go! Boom! Good. Use that core. Pull. 10 down. 10 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, march! We're here. Burpees for 30. Falls for 30. You have 10 seconds. 10 more seconds. No seconds in between. We're taking it now. You can do it. On your mark. Get set. Go. See you at the finish line. If you want, you can alternate them. Go burpee. Go small for 60 seconds straight up. That's my choice. You choose whatever you want. that. It's 60 seconds. Don't stop moving. 15 is down. Right there. Go, go. Set your intention. Don't give in. Don't give in. You got this. You are halfway. 30 down. 30 to go. You have 20 seconds. That's it. That's it. 20 seconds of your life. 15, 14, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Let's go one more together. If you're up, everyone down. Last one. You're there. Congratulations. Run through that finish line. All right. Whew. Walk around. That's hard. You guys did great. Now, I gotta catch my breath before I talk to you. Just, let's take it side to side. Or walk around, whatever you want. So, for our quarantine anniversary party, here's our phone. If you have special requests, message me, please. Text me, Facebook me, come show up at my door, say hello. I'd love to see you. Just tap it. Sigh. Let me know what you want. Pick your pleasure. I'm going to fuse it all together. Take it back. It'll be a 90 minutes full of surprises. Just march it. You will need weights that day. All right. Plant your feet. Let's just take it up. Big breath. Exhale down. 4, 3. Take it up. 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 Steve, you need to get Andre to come. I'll message him. Take it up. 4, 3, 2, and down. 4, 3. All right, let's just hold it here. Take one arm up and over. Other hand is on that hip. Really feel that stretch through the core, through those obliques. Hold it here. Up into the center. Let's just go over to the other side. Right there. And back to the center. Let's take both arms up. Let's interlace our fingers here. If your heart rate's still high, stay up and just come halfway down. If you can, let's go all the way down to the ground. Those hands stay interlaced. Feel that stretch in the hamstrings and the booty. Now release those hands, wrap them around the calves. Pull the head in a little bit, eyeballs up towards your chest. All right, take those hands down. Let's take our legs even wider, and let's take it over to a lunge on one side. Knee stays above that ankle, opposite toe comes up. Stay right there. We're just gonna turn to the side. See that knee? All right, switch it over to the other side. Again, knee on top of that ankle, toe comes up. Back into the center. Feet are wide. Walk those hands through your legs. And come on back in the center. Heel toe it in. Feet come together. Arms interlace. Fingers interlace behind your back. Open your chest and your hamstrings. Hold. Bend those knees and roll it up. Alright, let's just take two big breaths up. Exhale down. One more, take it up. Big exhale down to heart center. Happy last Saturday in February. I look forward to seeing you in March or tomorrow if you're coming for steps. Have a super day, guys. Thank you.